a lot of people left to pee. So we're disguising the nose really well. We're working on that now. And there's also another, there's another album coming out that's called The Tribute to Elvis. So they're working on the nose. Anyway, during our performances, we play as a trio largely, but we also take time in the middle to play.
This is Doug Smith. Take the microphone away from this guy. Next to me is the reigning and the perennial.
Cascade Blues Association top acoustic guitarist award winner. Terry Watkins. Oh, wait, there he does record for Yellow Dog Records in Memphis. I'm going to take the microphone away. Terry has a brand new record label that he owns. He has a few years released in Warren Buffalo and Janice Crowder. And the name of the record company is Thank God. Thank God. So, Terry Rock.
Numerous guitar books, as far as I'm concerned, the Bible of the Travis pick, called Contemporary Travis Picking. I tell a lot of my students to get his book. Fellow Grammy winner, Mark Hanson. I guess I'm going to play the first solo here. I've had a penchant recently for putting together medleys of songs that don't belong together, and this is my latest and favorite. And it sounds kind of like a joke when you first hear it, but I really do think it works. The first one is Schubert's immortal Ave Maria, and the second one is followed by Elvis's immortal Can't Help Falling in Love.